testing of hypothesis. Test of significance for last samples. The test of significance of last samples can be explained by the following assumption. The random sampling distribution of statistics is approximately normal. Sampling values are sufficiently close to the population value and can be used for the calculation of standard error of estimate. The standard error of mean. In the case of last samples, when we are testing the significance of statistic, the concept of standard error is used. It measures only sampling errors. Sampling errors are involved in estimating a population parameter from a sample, instead of including all the essential information in the population. Test of significance for small sample. If the small sample size is less than 30, then those samples may be regarded as small samples. As a rule, the methods and theory of large samples are not applicable to small samples. The small samples are used in testing a given hypothesis to find out the observed values which could have arisen by sampling fluctuation from some values given in advance. In a small sample, the investigator's estimates will vary widely from sample to sample. An inference drawn from a smaller sample result in less precise than the inference drawn from a large sample result. T-distribution will be employed when the sample size is 30 or less and the population standard deviation is unknown. Thank you.